and all. This is Krishna Chaitanya from Shri Amrishan. Today I am telling about Bhargas. Bhargas can be used in many ways. It can be used in our daily life, like literacy, for food purpose, for school, number of students, and etc. Bhargas are two types, one single Bhargas and double Bhargas. This is 5 axis and this is 6 axis. Double Bhargas can be used in number of boys in the class. And single Bhargas can be used in clear-wise population. This is good.